need also amount of money or increase childcare expense and extra nutrition. So you see that the critical illness is really like an iceberg. Therefore, what I explain to my existing client or my prospect, check your policy. When we come to the client, don't sell, but help them to buy. If we are trying to sell and try to convince, like Regina Bedoya mentioned, if we only talk about the second level of the communication, like Regina, first is transaction, transaction. Second is the how to convince, encouragement. And the third one is transformational. How we can also help the client to understand about their needs. So it's better we are asking questions rather than we give them the statement. So just give them the question. Is it enough to pay the cost of medication? Let's say the client, oh, I already have insurance. I already have a hospital insurance. I also got the critical illness coverage in my policy. But the question, is it enough to pay the cost of medication? Is it enough to cover the family expense? Is it enough to pay your employee salary? If he is the business owner, then he has also have obligation to pay the employee salary or to pay the business debt, and whether is it enough to replace the loss of income. When we are asking this question to our prospect, usually it will give them time to think about this question. Let them internalize the question within their thinking, and then only we can say, by the time you need money, because whenever it comes to critical illness, the amount of money that you need is not little, but it's a big lump sum amount. Who can help you? There are only 5 categories people who can help. First, maybe your friends. But friends maybe only can give you $100. Relative can give you maybe $1,000. Brother and sister can give you $5,000. Maybe we have to be honest for ourselves. To the people that we write in our list just now, maybe they are our family member, maybe they are our relative, maybe they are our client or our friends. How much amount of money have we delivered to them? If we are only has a friends or relatives, this is the only amount of money that maybe we can give. But only insurance company can give amount of money with a lump sum amount of money, $100 million, $1 million. Do you like to see the magic show? Yeah, Harry Potter. Yeah, Harry Potter is the magician. Yeah, Harry Potter having the magic wand. Right? So whenever he put the magic wand, then something happened, right? And actually, the stroke of pen, the pen from the clients, when he signed the application, when he signed the insurance application, is the magic wand. How much do you want me to help you to create the magic of insurance in your company, in your family? Do you want me to give you the $100,000? I can give you. Do you want me to give you $500,000? I also can help you. So look at our profession as an insurance agent. We are the one who help the client to have the magic of insurance. Because from the small amount of premium, only like 3% or 5%, it can create the large sum amount of guaranteed money that can help you during the critical illness times. And it's